Hello, I'm Alexander from Galileosky technical support team. In this video, we will show you how to connect speakers to the tracking device and tell you about the most important requirements you should pay attention to. The only thing that should be considered while choosing speakers is resistance. It shouldn't be less than 8 ohm. If you have the speakers with lower resistance, then connect an additional resistor to the circuit. The resistance of the speaker is 8 ohm. Power rating is 2 watt. To connect it to a tracking device, it is necessary to have Galileosky tracking device with the audio output. I will use Galileosky 7.0, SD card for audio file storage, speakers, WAGA connectors and wires for installation. I am connecting the wires with the help of WAGA connectors. Now I am attaching the wires to the device inputs, wall 1 and wall 0. Let's put an SD card. Finally, I'm connecting the wires to the speaker. The connection is completed. For more info or to convert an audio file, take a look at the user guide linked in the description below. Let's play the audio. Thanks for easy logic algorithms. I can play audio files just by sending SMS. For more details, take a look at the link section. So, we connected the speakers to Galileosky 7.0 tracking device. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Be sure to head to galileosky.com to see all of our tutorials and user guides. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thank you!